called the O2 Fetoflu. It is a supplement, an all-natural supplement. Here it has ascorbic acid, copper, iodine, arginine, eucalyptus, ginger, and I'm not sure what tomillo means. It's in Portuguese. Vitamin A, vitamin E, and zinc. And this is a product that you give horses that have some breathing issues. The label does not say that it is for bleeders, but that's what most of us here in Brazil use it for, is for bleeders. Let me see if I can get it out here. So it comes in a big jug, it's a liquid, and it has a syringe inside that you can give it. I actually talked to them about, because this is kind of an expensive product, it's an expensive product for them to make, even to put it in a paste, at least for days of races, so that we don't get it on our shirts. But let me tell you something, this weekend, stallions tend to have breathing problems because they sniff the ground all the time, looking for mares or whatever. And so I have my young stallion, he has a little bit of a breathing problem. Nothing serious, he's not a bleeder, just you can tell just a little bit of a respiration problem. I do use the Equirasp on him every once in a while. But at the race this weekend, I didn't take the Equirasp, but I had my Fetoflu. So the first day I gave the Fetoflu, and he was fantastic. He didn't breathe hard at all, didn't have that sound, you know, that sound. The next day, I forgot to give it to him, and he did have the breathing sound. So, I mean, like all their products, these things really, really do work. So, I was pretty impressed this weekend with the fact that the day I did use it, my horse, you know, didn't have any breathing issues, and then the day that I didn't, he did. Now, this is a product you can give daily. Because I don't have a lot of bleeders or a lot of issues, I usually just give it about 2 to 3 hours before the show, probably 2 hours. I can even give it up to the point that I run and it helps them a little bit, but I've seen that about 2 hours gives me the best results. And I do not use it on all my horses, I only use it on ones that maybe have some specific breathing problems. But it's pretty amazing because it's in Portuguese, but here are the ingredients. You know, they're all natural. This is a really great product, honestly. So that is the L2 Fetoflu.